Hello, welcome to the final part of the Halloween special, Battle Companies. We have been, my Arnor company has been chasing rumours of a village in trouble in Arnor, and we've made it there last time and it was deserted, but we found drag marks leading north to this village. These ruins, seemingly abandoned ruins, but not so. In this, we are in these ruins here, and what's going to happen? There are two bone piles, and you know what that means. After the last game, respawning undead, they're going to start. What I've got to do here is basically the villagers are dead. That's long gone. This is now a fight for our survival. We have got to fight until the end of the night. 10 turns. We've got our last 10 turns. To begin with, starting numbers are, there are two groups of four spectres that are going to start. And then each turn, another reinforcement will come. So to begin with, it's the rest of the spectres. Then a shade will come, and then one by one, four whites will come towards the end. So it's going to get tougher as it goes along. Don't think we're going to do this. This is going to be a proper horror story. But we have, they will start in, we roll the dice and they'll start on one, this corpse pile here. Two, this pile of bones here. Three, the northern board edge. It's a 2x2 board, by the way. So it's just this outer rim of ruins. Two, northern edge. Four, eastern. Southern for five. Sixth is west. And that is it. All we've got to do is shoot, survive, fight, survive. But that is my, you've seen my tactic here. I've got an archer here, an archer there, an archer here, and our new guy, Will Burrows is going to start there. Just notice my ruins are a bit damaged, so that could go disastrously wrong throughout this game. I have to repair these, kind of have too many models up here. I might just, for now, put that there. Repair it with a ruin, why not? Okay, so that is what is happening. So I guess, what does it say? 2x2 in the full company, so set up a group two. So where will the first group of four start? To the second corpse pile, so they're starting here. Ouch. So already that is quite too near me. And the second group, four, that is the eastern board edge. So they're all coming in from the east, like so. Should be here like that. Wow, okay, off to a screamingly poor start, I would say, there for me. Priority goes to good in this one. So move. Yeah, I really wish I hadn't set my archers up either side. Okay, no problem. Well, none of these can see anything. Wish I'd set them up here. Okay, movement, that's fine. If we move you back, you're going to come around to here, ready for shooting next turn, I guess. Same with you, you're going to come down here, and actually, just by doing that, he's going to have a pop shot at some. Yep, he's going to be able to see some, so that is okay. Yeah. So, okay, so it's their movement now. I mean, luckily they've got a bit of a... Actually, no, I'm not going to move here. You're going back to there. I've just suddenly realised.
So I think I didn't need to do that, so they're going to pile in. But luckily, there is a bit of a bottleneck to get into the center, so that's good for this point of view. So we're just going to conga line them in like so. So shooting, let's do the hobbits first. I'm going to shoot these two down in the center here. They both get a shot off, and I forget their defense five. Level two fives gonna be sixes. Yep, sixes. Ooh, one gets a hit. We're gonna give that to New Boy because he just wanted him to feel good. I don't know why I'm counting experience. This is the last game. So that is this chap gone here. Okay. On to these. Titch is going to shoot on 3 plus. Titch doesn't do anything. Oh no! Our rangers don't do anything. That is awful. Shooting, fighting, no fighting. Priority turn 2. And so when do I move these? Whenever I move these. Start evil's movement phase. Okay, priority. Still kind of want this. One goes to evil. Boo. Start their movement phase. A spectre is going to come on. Where is this spectre coming on from? 3. That is going to be the northern board edge. I'll put them wherever I want on the northern board edge, I think. He's just going to come through here. Okay. Ouch. And now he's going to move straight away. He's coming underneath. Oh dear. This is horrible. Why is no one guiding this ladder? It's coming up. And the rest are going to march in. I've just only realised I've knocked something here. This should... I sat up this wrong. I must have done that when I banged the table and I sat down. That should be a little platform going across there. Okay, so this one's going to actually go towards these stairs. So, and this one's going to do likewise. The rest are just going to muck it really at the bottom of the stairs. What I wanted for the purpose of this one is to be sort of Night of the Living Dead. So, quite horrifying, quite that sort of farmhouse shootout thing, last ditch survival. So you can see the undead are coming in. He's just at the top of the ladder, he's not in combat. Shooting, okay. 2 hobbits first. Both get shots off. 6 to hit, little hobbits. Nope, okay. Sorry, this is combat. This is movement. I haven't moved yet. So I'm going to go back and we're just going to move him. This is Aradon. He's got to pass a courage test. I haven't looked up what Master of Battle is. I don't know what it is. I should look that up, really, shouldn't I? Okay, so he's got to pass a courage test anyway. 6. So he's in. He's going to attack this spectre. Now our ranger's going to shoot. Both get hits off. Strength 2 bows. So I had to look up what Master of Battle was after saying that. Definitely not going to be any good for us. I thought it was. It's the, if someone calls a special rule, I can send, call the same one about spending might. Of course, it took so long looking it up, I forgot if I did shooting. So I'm going to do it again anyway for my hero guys. Both get in. Looking for 6s. 1 gets in. And I don't know. Titch, you can get this time. I don't know why I'm counting this. Titch can take this one out of the bottom of the stairs. Okay, fighting. So we have got this zombified fight at the top here. So we got this going on here. Good. Glad that happened. It's a Halloween game, of course something's gonna go wrong. So we have this blurry fight at the back here, which goes horribly wrong. Horribly wrong. So I got to use my courage rather than my defense. So it's strength 3 versus 2. Strength 3, 2, 4s. Ooh, okay. Alright. Goes to good. So, we're going to need to pass this courage test again. 6, 7. He does not do it. He's only got courage 3. Courage 2. He's going to have to use his might because he's going to have to get in now, otherwise, it would charge my archer. In it goes. Okay, we are getting. It's going to fall. Yep. Spearman in now. Spearman in now. Moving up. Oh. Yeah. Okay. It's evil move. So we got another spectre coming on. 1, 2, 3. That's Norvin again, isn't it? North Edge again. So we shall put everything from here. And we might as well move that straight away now. 6 is going to be inside the ruin. This one's going up. In base contact with the spear guy. Luckily my archer is a smidge back. So they're in contact. I'm going to put him up there, even though the archer is not in contact with him. Oh, I don't know why. So they're going to come up, they're going to come up. There'll be another one coming up here. Can't attack, so you need to have line of sight. But they are fully in the ruins now. This is looking horrendously bad. Okay, so whilst this archer is in inks, he's further back. He still can't shoot at anything because there's a combat in the way and he's already moved, so he's totally out of action. So it's just one hobbit shooting this guy who's appeared at the top. Yep. Come on, little sixes. Nope. Okay, and then I think Titch is going to have a pop at it as well. No. Elgarain, come on. No! Elgarain, what are you doing? Ah! It's all gone horribly wrong. Okay. So it's fight phase. So it's just that one fight there. So I win it on fight value. Push back. Oh, this is getting bloody now. Turn 4. Ah! 6 more turns of this. I don't think I'm going to be able to survive this. Who's going to get priority? Of course it's going to go to evil. Movement. Another spectre coming on. 5. Coming on from the southern board edge. That's going to put you straight here. Straight. Coming down from here. Okay. Oh God. Since then, might as well move it straight away. I'll tell you what we didn't do last time. We didn't do this combat up here. I've just only realised that looking at this. So I'm going to quickly do that now. Oh, I don't know why I rolled 2 with the same dice. 2, 4. So he backs away and he falls down. So that would be a strength hit or something. But beforehand, do I take him out? I do anyway. Nice one. Nice one. That was... I know I'm doing this... I know what I'm doing, counting them. I don't know why I'm doing this last go of Clarigan. So now we're on to this normal move. So, it's their move. So they're going to put another spectre upstairs. This one's going to come here. You're going to attack the archer. You're going to attack the archer. You're going to come up to the top. it in there and you don't go anywhere. Okay. Okay, so that's how that is going. But now it's my movement. So, I've got this guy here free, not doing anything. Elgaren can still be a pop shot at this guy. He can make it across there. Come on, this will be an epic filmatic moment. We need to get more than an 8. Damn. So he thinks about it, charging across to save his mate, but he's leader in this case, but he bottles it. The spectre's just too much. Damn, courage, 2. It was 3. That would have been great. Okay. So that was looking. Shooting. Well, this. This hobbit's gonna have to shoot this one down here. So this hobbit up here, down there. Come on, 3 pluses. Yep. Come on, get 6. Yes! Gets it! Okay, that was Robin Brownlock. I'm glad you followed us, Robin. Elgaren, what target can you have? You've got that one at the bottom down there. No, you're going straight across here. You can see that. Oh, what is your shooting 3? Oh, Elgaren, what are you doing to me? Okay, fight. Let's do this one here. And actually, no, because you tried. Ah, he's in spear support. I've just realised this one that I was charging across was in spear support. Ah, I've made a tactical error. Ah, that's why I didn't want to do a courage test with him. But don't worry, he's going to fall down the stairs. I've got to look up. Hopefully I can kill him. No, I've got to look up falling down the stairs damage. Okay, so it falls 3 inches and it lays prone at the bottom. So we'll do it straight down there. I don't know how specs can go prone, but it takes 1 strength 3 hit. No, that's not going to do anything. And then an additional strength 3 hit for every inch more than its height. So it's 2 inches. So it's 2 strength 3 hits. 5. Oh, come on, please. Please. Why do I defense 5? Strength 3, 5. Yeah! It falls to its death. I guess its ectoplasm splats on the floor. I'm going to give that to you, Aragon. I might reuse this battle company in the future. Who knows? Okay. Next combat is Titch. Let's do Titch over here. Can we see it? We've got a combat here with Titch and his zombie. He's fighting here. Zombie gets it. Oh no! Titch has to fall. Knocked prone. Oh dear lord. Okay, will he get hit on the way down? He does get hit on the way down anyway. Titch is dead. We've lost our first comrade. Next combat is this and this. This things are looking quite grim up here. 5. Oh, that's good. We can go back an inch up to here. 4. Hang on. Strength 3. And 5. So maybe 5. Damn. But he's going to use a might. Sod it. He's got it. That's the last ditch attempt to kill a spectre up here because it's looking too bad. Looking too bad. Okay. Priority. Halfway through the night. Goes to good. Okay, movement, what are we going to do? We're going to have to charge in. Here we are. All right, no, so he's not going to move. He's going to get done in. So we're just going to have to put you here, Archer. Put you in the way. I don't know if you can see that because the camera doesn't want to. There's too much going on for this camera. But we have put him in there, so there is a control zone going on here. So this one here will have to charge them. We'll put you back to the top of the stairs here. You in contact there, and I think she's going to come across to here. I'm just going to push this forward. Right, not the way. Okay, she's going to come across to here, like so. So she's not. So she's moving free because she's going to have to slowly assist. Oh, okay. Evil's turn. It's the last spectre before free. I think that's the northern edge. Yeah, it's the last spectre before we start getting the big boys. And that's when it's really going to get scary. So he's coming in to here. We are going to move you up to here in base contact with these. Find the top of the ladder. You are coming in to halfway up the ladder. You're going to charge the hobbit. You're going to charge him. And this spectre is coming in here. Oh, okay. Shooting. Yes, she can. Yes, she can. She's only moved. So she can shoot the spectre off the ladder, hopefully. Or totally brick it. Darn it. Okay. Fighting. We'll do this one back here, furthest away. Of course he's gonna lose back an inch. 4. It's their courage. 3 versus 2 is 4. Yep. That is a wound, so he's gonna have to use a fate or die. He dies. Can I use a will as fate? I think I can, can't I? So he passes. So he's got nothing now. He's rinsed, but he's alive. Okay, Hobbit and his spectre. Of course, it's Halloween. Of course, this goes wrong. That was 3-6. So spectre gets a 3. Courage 3. 3-3 is a 4s. So the Hobbit does better. And now this here, this combat here on the stairs. Spectre trying to come upstairs against 2 guys. I remembered this time. Spear support not gonna do any good. And he falls downstairs. 5s. I'm gonna put him at the top of the stairs now. Fives. Oh, I think that's gonna do him, isn't it? It's courage of 2. 3 versus 2. 5. Yeah. Yep. Oh god. So that's him dead. It's gone horribly wrong in this turn. Priority. We're only at the halfway. That was 5 turns. They've got 5 more to go. The shade is coming on. And shade comes on for western table edge. So he's gonna come on here through these arches here. Oh, he's just gonna hover around, and luckily he's out 3 inches, so we don't suffer that -1 fight. But he's gonna charge this hobbit archer. Coming into here. He is now up to here. And there is this spectre that's now going to come to about there. Bottom of the stairs for now. I think that's all the spectres. ruins in my way. Yep. Ouch. That was movement. Turn six. We do have shooting, and I do have Elgarain who can take a shot at this spectre over here. So come on, Elgarain. 3+. That was a 3+, but it bounced out, and now it's a 2+. Oh, I forgot to move in my movement to. Spear support the hobbit. yeah, okay, so fighting, and we might as well do that fight. I'm doing here. So this one here. Yeah, we get him. He's got to move back an inch, he's going to fall. But before he falls, do we kill him? Yeah, we kill him. Alright, give that to the plucky hobbit. He's got 2 kills. This is a. Kind of needed this game at the beginning to level up a bit. So, okay, let's do. Wobbin Brownlock's over here, precariously near the edge. Oh. 6-4, so he is falling. Does he get. Freeze. Of course, he doesn't. So he takes strength 3 hit. On the way down, nope, and he's gonna take 2 more strength 3 hits. Falling. Yep, he gets killed. He gets killed by falling. Last combat. Eridan versus a Spectre. Eridan gets it. Come on. No, that's not what you want when you're trying to kill specters. Turn 7. Start the whites coming on. It goes to evil. So where's the white coming? First white coming from 5. Southern board edge. It's coming on from here. We'll move straight in. This shade is just going to cause problems now. He's going to cause havoc. He's coming up the stairs. He's going to come around and come to the bottom of the stairs. You're getting charged. Spear support. Okay. So the end of the evil move phase. Eridan is totally surrounded by ghouls. Come on, Elgarain. And I need to move this even closer. It's just precariously at the edge here. I don't like that. I can see models falling off. There we go. Elgarain, you are going to have to pass your courage test. 7 needed. Yes. You're going to have to come in at the back here. Which means that's everything fully committed for me. There's going to be no shooting. And just a hell of a lot of combat. Fight, okay, let's do this one down here first. Yeah, oh, that's 6. Oh, okay, let's see if he dies. Nope, strength 3 hit.
Freeze versus, I always forget what specters are. That's 3 versus 5.
That's 5, nope. Will he die on the way down? He does. And as you're in the one facing it, I'm going to give it to that hobbit at all time. That's Will Burrows. He's actually man of the match at the moment. Eridan versus your 2. Oh, he does it. That is amazing. That one over there. And he's just going to strike that one. Doesn't really matter at this stage. And he gets it. Take this one out. That's not bad. Just looking at the tally here, we have killed 9 spectres. We might just do this. Might. Okay, Elgarain and your spectre. Elgarain? So your spectre's going to go back to there. Come on, if you can kill this one. No, not a chance. Okay. Goes to evil, of course. Next, damn it. Bone pile one. Next, Wraith is up. Wraith, white. Okay. Spectre's going up. And now what's going to happen is this shade is just going to come in here and just balls all manner of things up. He's just not going to get into contact, into combat. That's going to, no. And he's going to go here, here. They are not doing much in here. And they go here, and it's going to cast Paralyze. Which we have to look up. You need to look it up, I had it written down somewhere. Yes, so there's a white here. Elgarain at the stairs here. So, white here. Elgarain here. Paralyze. 4 plus. Yep, gets it. Let's make a note of that white. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 left for him. It gets passed. No will left. Okay. Their movement. My movement. Just got Elgarain to move. Hopefully she can. Yeah, she's fine. She's going to come in and again save her mate. Okay, I thought it was a good idea to be fine up here, but then I just suddenly realised I'm going to lose more by dying. There was only 2 more turns to go, so no shooting. Combat, as usual. Let's do this one here. Start with this one. Oh no, we lose this time. Oh, my little hobbit, you did so well. Oh, you're dead. You did, hobbit. Oh, I knew it was going too well. I couldn't survive, so come round to here. We can have this Elgarain. No, let's do Eridan versus my. He gets it. Come on. Ooh, books it. Elgarain versus Spectre. She gets it. So that Spectre is going to go to here. 4, I don't think that's good enough. I don't know what I'm looking up. Strength 3, defense 5, 3 versus 5, 5's no. She's got no might left, because that sucks. Oh, 2 more turns at this turn, and it's going to good. I don't really want it. Okay, first things first. Chappie, Knight, here, you've got a charge. 8 plus. 5, 6, 7. Ooh, you suck. Elgarain. Elgarain. Nope. Eridan. Nope. They are frozen in fear. Okay, that's not good. That means boom. 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 Oh, and they're white. Their new white's coming on from 6. Southern Edge? West. West is the best. Okay, she's on the west edge. 6. There is now a white at the top here. And this one will come in to the bottom of the stairs here. Charging next turn. We have a white at the top of the stairs. Oh, I can see that note, that camera's. Oh, okay. Here is a white. On top of the stairs. I'm not happy with this at all. There's no shooting. No shooting. Let's do this fight here. 1-1 now, he's lost his little hobbit he was hiding behind. 1-1. He wins on bloody fight value. Oh,
does he?
He's minus one to his fight.
Due to that shade just loitering. His fight's free.
No, he doesn't. Yeah. So he's going to have a free fight. That's fine. You can feel he's not fighting as good, but it's free. Definitely shows there. Herodan and his spectre. Oh god.
Oh.
That's where my board isn't as level as it should be when it's broken. Oh. He's got no fight. He is dead. Oh. We've lost our team leader. Okay. Helgarain and your spectre. 1-1. She's definitely going to get this, so yeah, you're going back. Now she can... One. Oh. It's the last turn. I've got two models left, and I've got to keep these alive or lose. Six. It goes to good. Doesn't make much difference. It's Charger Spectre. 5-6. Nope. 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 Okay. Let's charge a spectre with him. 6-7. Nope. 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 Slightly evil move. White's coming on.
5. Is that 7?
That is 7. White's coming on here. Move this first. I don't think White's going to do much good in this game. Okay, so this white's going to come into here and try and cast Paralyze. It gets it. Elgarain is paralyzed. Good. And this white's coming up the stairs to here. Try and paralyze this guy. Gets it. Paralyzed. And I think we're going to call this all over now. I mean, this is just obscene. So he's paralyzed there with a spectre and a white in him. She's paralyzed there. And in their paralyzation, they can sense dawn is upon them and this horror will be all over. So he's going to automatically lose his dual role. Isn't he unparalyzed? Yep. Okay. This is just Spectre's. Oh no, it's rolled the evil dice for this. Not my own good dice killing me. Spectre, no. White. 4. I think that'll kill him. White has a strength of 3. And no blades are terrible. So my defense will come in. My defense is 6. It's 6s. No, he survives. Blooming gone and won this. Let's see about Elgaring. As a spectre, she's out. But she has a fate. She's out. She's dead. Oh. But how did I write this? Did I write if only one's got to win, survive? Objectives, company of some time, at least one model and they must kill, so we, oh my goodness, so that means Orodreth, this paralyzed chap here, has survived the night, and as it's dawn the spectres poof out into existence like they were never there, and he can return to Arnor to tell the tale of what transpired here. And if this was Night of the Living Dead, someone would come along and shoot him in the head now. But it's not. So we are quite happy with that result. Wow. We lost everyone. I'm probably not going to use this company again. If I did, I'd start a new Arnold company with a new campaign. Just wanted to use this for Halloween. So I'm not going to do anything. We're just going to leave him there because he looks proud there. made it. What a journey. I love that. That was quite a fun game. Designed them deliberately so I'd be underpowered and wouldn't get as much experience as you'd think. Apart from this game, ironically, I've got loads of experience in this one I could spend. But I wanted it to be survival horror battle companies. And I think I've achieved that and I've had fun. Hope you've had fun watching it too. That's it for another SBG for Halloween this time, but there's plenty of other Halloween videos that have gone up on the channel already and a few more still to go up. So I hope you watch those as well. Like, comment, share this video to groups that I may not be aware of. And if you do share it to a group, let me know, because I always like getting involved in the community, chatting to people, learning new things. So yeah, thanks for watching. Till next time, guys. Take care.